place where the little child was. And going into the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they just fell down and they worshiped him. And then opening their precious treasures, they offered him beautiful, simple gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.